Lucky for you guys, I'm pretty good at avoiding my feelings. Otherwise, I'd be getting sick on myself right now for what I gotta do.